Hello, this tutorial explains how to add faded edges to a picture. So if you have a picture and you have it on top of a solid color background and you want the edges of the picture to smoothly fade into that background color, you can do so in GIMP using the GIMP's blend tool. So let's open up a picture by dragging into GIMP and then choose the blend tool and choose the type of blending here, so click on that under the tools settings, and we'll switch to foreground or FG to transparent. So this, then you choose whatever foreground color. This will be the color of the background that you want it to fade to. So say if the background is white, you would choose white here. Then go to the picture and zoom in so that you can get a better control over what you're doing. Go to the very edge of the picture and drag the blend tool's line, its start point and its end point. The length of the line determines how far the blend is. You can see at the bottom of the screen here it says blend and it says the number of pixels, that's the length of the line. It also says try control for constrained angles. So we don't want the blend to be crooked like this. We want it to be nice and straight, but instead of manually trying to get it just perfect, you can hold down control and the line will snap in place. So leaving control held down, you drag the line as long as you want the blend to be. So you can see at the bottom it says blend 100. Then without letting up control key, let up the left mouse button and it'll blend it, and then you can release a control key. So now if we zoom out, you can see it has a nice faded edge, and the idea is to do that on all the sides that need fading, and that's how it's done.